Hello, First UMC. Dr. Brett Racine here. Hey, I had the opportunity this past weekend to attend the consecration ceremony at your church, and I just was so grateful to have been invited. So big thank you to Bevan for inviting me to that. And when I was there, I was really struck with just how grateful everyone was to be reuniting, getting your community back together after a year and a half of forced isolation in a lot of cases. So people were happy to be reuniting with this space, and they were happy to be reuniting with one another. And it got me thinking about this concept of reunion. And at its core, the work that I do in my clinical practice, which is called Bonfire Chiropractic and Wellness, it's in downtown Portsmouth, is reunion. It's reuniting a person, mind and body, reuniting that person with their own innate, inborn, God-given health. I look around at our culture right now and I see that people are wildly disconnected. They're disconnected from one another. They're disconnected from their food sources. They're disconnected from themselves. And I want to help. I want to help with that. And the best way that I know how to do that is by teaching people how to cultivate robust health from the inside out. Because if there's one thing that I know, it's that if we are going to ever be our highest expression of what God has in mind for us, we're going to need robust health in order to do that. And robust health starts from within. And so I have things arranged into a four-part methodology, which we call the bonfire method. And the basic concept is that in nature, when fuel, air, and spark combine, the natural unavoidable consequence is fire. Well, a human being is no different. You have those same elemental needs of fuel, air, and spark. Your fuel, that's your nutrition, it's how you feed yourself. Air, that's your movement, how you move your body. And spark is your mindset. It's how you think, it's how you talk to yourself. It's how you have your relationship with God. That's the spark. And then there's a fourth element as well. If we want to have a raging bonfire, we have to have some accelerant. An accelerant in the domain of your health, that's your sleep. So fuel, air, spark, and accelerant, when those four things combine, the natural unavoidable consequence is more robust health. So I look forward to contributing to you over the next coming days, weeks, and months. And for now, if you like what you hear and you want to connect with me, please feel free to reach out. You can connect with me via Instagram. It's at Bonfire Chiropractic. I'm also located right in downtown Portsmouth, 33 Deer Street. So if I can help you in any way, please know that it's my privilege and I view it as my purpose, my solemn purpose to do so. So I'm here for you. Again, it's Dr. Brett Racine. I look forward to connecting soon. Until then, be well.